Recently, people from across the country were asked to vote for the diaper of their choice. The candidates were Kleenex Huggies, Pampers, and Loves.
Mr. Chairman, in the state of California, where the motto is Eureka, I found it, the winner was Huggies.
Deep in the heart of Texas, where everyone thinks big, 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 the winner was Huggies, Huggies, Huggies.
In Colorado, home of the Mile High City, the winner by a mile was Huggies.
Huggies diapers are form-fitting and they're thick and absorbent with gentle, extra-wide elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happy. All across America, people voted for Huggies as the diaper they wanted most. The returns are in, and Huggies was chosen America's favorite diaper.
I have three kids with three different colds. Sally's coughing. Jimmy's all stuffy. And poor Ben has coughing, sneezing, and a stuffy head.
Different kids can get different colds. That's why there's new Pedia Care with three different formulas. For Sally's cough, there's Pedia Care 1. For Jimmy's stuffiness and runny nose, there's Pedia Care 2. And for Ben's cold with all those symptoms, there's Pedia Care 3.
Pedia Care worked on all their colds.
New Pedia Care, because different kids get different colds.
It's the clauses, everybody. Have a chicken McNugget. Don't worry, it's under 63 calories. Rudy, be a dear and open another 20-pack.
McDonald's Chicken McNuggets 20-pack makes every holiday party happy and fun.
Aren't we having fun? Mingle, mingle. Tiny Tim, tiny as ever. Take two.
It's a good time for the great taste. McDonald's.
Time for McDonald's gift certificates, 50 cents each, or a book of 10 for $5.
Wednesday, Colts in a terrifying race across Mexico.
We only got another 600 miles to go.
And the competition's a real killer.
You think that's a race official?
No. You tell Severs that if he wins this race, she's dead.
On the Full Gun, Wednesday.
Why are so many people drinking caffeine-free Diet Coke?
I mean, that just tastes great.
Caffeine free.
It's a good taste.
I like the cool, crisp taste, and I like the fact that it's caffeine free.
Caffeine free.
The taste is just fantastic. It suits my needs wonderfully.
You really, really don't taste the fact that it's not in here.
I would drink it for any occasion.
Caffeine free Diet Coke.
For me, it's perfect.
Caffeine free Diet Coke is great.
The ultimate soft drink.
Caffeine free.
Take a break, America.
Okay.
Is it time to bake a Nestle Toll House cookie? Breaks so warm and rich and chewy. That chocolate's heaven to me. America's favorite cookie break.
Toll House cookies. Warm, fresh, and oozing with chocolate. You can only bake them with Nestle Toll House morsels in the original recipe.
Isn't it time to bake the only cookie that makes?
I'm busy.
America's favorite cookie break.
Mm-hmm.
Dancing to a Big Mac at McDonald's.
Suddenly, the feeling grabs you. Can't control your feet.
Do, do, do,
and you're stepping, stomping, spinning, hopping. Dancing to the beat.
Do, do, do.
Moving your feet.
Moving your feet.
Bringing your body.
Bringing your
body. All the fat is present at Big Mac. It's a good time for the great taste.
In 1 week,
no one has ever escaped from Alcatraz.
No one was tough enough, daring enough.
I may have found a way out of here.
Until Clint Eastwood escaped from Alcatraz next Sunday at 9, 8 Central.
The Ewok adventure will continue in a moment.
Next, following the Ewok adventure, Mark and the Judge save a girl from an army of renegade cops.
Jumper, I'll blow your stinking head off!
Take a close look at a new small car from today's Chevrolet. New Spectrum. In Spectrum, you'll discover both sporty performance and everyday economy. The performance comes from 5-speed overhead cam thrills that boast a test track time of 0 to 50 in 8.2 seconds. Spectrum's economy comes from the highest gas mileage of any sedan in America. Discover new Spectrum, the sporty car for everyday driving.
Drive today, Chevy. Drive today, Chevy. Chevy.
be great.
Great nights mean great Western champagne. Winner of 7 gold medals in European competitions. Great Western, the great American champagne.
Tonight is gonna be great.
I'm Fred Travelina. We're with you on Anything for Money weeknights after Family Feud.
Hey, Ronald, know what time it is?
It's a good time to town time with Ronald.
Time for our tennis match? Nope. Time to start buying Christmas presents. I'm giving you-know-who a Ronald McDonald digital quartz watch.
Wow.
They come in red or blue, tell the time and date, and have a great-looking face. Thanks. And what's more, each time you buy a watch for a special low price at McDonald's, you donate part of that money to your local Ronald McDonald House. Thanks.
Want to build a super day? Then start with the one great taste that makes a super bowl of cereal. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Just think of crispy golden flakes.
Delicious, crunchy flakes of corn.
So pure and simple, just can't wait.
Low in sugar, loaded with vitamins and iron.
So good for you, don't hesitate.
For a super bowl of our most nutritious corn flakes ever.
What a super bowl. Have yourself a super bowl. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Super taste, super good. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Here's Jill, one of our cheerleaders. Jill doesn't have much to cheer about because she's wearing one of those saggy diapers that leak. Well, Jill, try Huggies. Huggies diapers are form-fitting, and they're thick and absorbent with soft, gentle elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happy. Now Jill's shouting about Huggies. 2, 4, 6, 8. Huggies diapers sure are great. Right, Jill?
This you have never seen before because I just made it up. The sweeter cola machine. Pepsi, RC, like C&C. Where's Coke? Coke does not live in that neighborhood because Coke is sweetened less than all of those. Now, what does that mean to me? Less sweet means more thirst quenching, more refreshing, more real cola taste, better with food, better when I'm really hot, better play the music because this is going to take a while.
Coke is it.
Thank you. Bolder, cleaner, smarter, more delicioso.
Robert Urich is Rocky Flyer, fighting back Monday.
Where does new Kellogg's Apple Raisin Crisp cereal get its homemade taste?
Homemade taste?
Does Apple Raisin Crisp get its homemade taste from apples like Grandma baked?
Tastes like my recipe.
Does Apple Raisin Crisp get its homemade taste from the raisins that sweeten its taste?
I love raisins.
Do the big crisp flakes with the apples baked on bring on that crunchy taste?
Apples baked on the flakes.
Where does new Apple Raisin Crisp get its delicious homemade taste?
Only from Kellogg's.
Tommy, guess what?
What?
He was here. He knows.
Oh.
Really? Tommy? Even he knows Sprite won the taste test.
It's only Sprite for you.
Chocolate is scrunchies when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
Chocolate is scrunchies when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
The blend of Nestle's creamy milk chocolate with crunchies tastes just as good as it sounds.
Chocolate is
scrunchies. When it crunches, that's why I love Nestle Crunch.
Dip, dunk, dibble, dabble, dip, dunk. Dipping with chicken McNuggets.
Dip, dunk.
Dip, dunk, dibble, dabble, dip, dunk. McDonald's chicken McNuggets.
Dip, dip, dunk.
Tonight's special presentation brought to you by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. And Kellogg's Apple Raisin Crisp, the cereal with pieces of real apple on crispy flakes. And by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler. For big refreshment, Coke is it.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow we'll hear about a divorce and child custody case getting national attention. John Stossel tells us how to buy a stereo. And Joe Namath introduces us to his new wife, Deborah, tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, an international incident exposes the shocking truth about Blake on Dynasty. Then Peter's caught in the middle when the woman he loves has the evidence to destroy a national hero. Andy Griffith guest stars on Hotel. Now stay tuned for Hardcastle and McCormick next.
Get a better understanding of the news on ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Warner Brothers. Now from Washington, Charles Gibson.
Good evening. William Schrader was taken back into surgery tonight after becoming the second person to receive an artificial heart. Doctors say Schrader was bleeding excessively, but they see the bleeding as a complication and not life-threatening. His artificial heart continues to perform well. The president ended his vacation tonight, returning to the White House, where this week he faces tough decisions on the budget and taxes. Meanwhile, the man who shot the president 3 years ago has told Newsweek he wants to trade places with Soviet dissident Andrei Sakharov. John Hinckley Jr. says he's a political prisoner and would be safer and happier in Russia. Now this.
Forget your troubles and just get happy.
Clint Eastwood and Burt Reynolds in City Heat, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 7th.
The explosion of a natural gas pipeline under repair in Louisiana has killed at least 5 people and injured 17 others. More on the Weekend Report.
The people have spoken, and once again they've elected a president over 55. If he lived in Florida, he'd be eligible for Barnett's Senior Partners Program, a complete package of financial service.
Same high-performance gasoline that helps solve engine problems like knock and runoff.
The Dolphins move closer to playoffs in Miami at 11.